Welcome to Parkview's Microbiology Department. My name is Carrie and I'm the lab manager, and I would like to tell you a little about this busy and important area of the hospital. Parkview's Microbiology Department is located in the Parkview Regional Medical Center. Microbiology is a unique department in the Parkview Health System. There is only one micro department and it services all Parkview hospitals, nursing home facilities, and doctor's offices. There are 28 scientists working in the microbiology department, each holding at least a bachelor's degree. The micro department functions 24 hours a day and reports around 400,000 tests per year. When your doctor suspects you may have an infection due to a bacteria, virus, fungus, or parasite, they may collect a specimen and send it to the micro department for testing. The scientists in our lab process specimens such as throat and nasal swabs, urine and stool specimens, as well as tissues and other blood and body fluids. These specimens can be collected in the doctor's offices, in the OR, in the hospital room, or even by the patients at home. Once the specimens are received, they are processed and set up for testing. The goal is to first identify the bacteria or virus causing the infection, and then test that organism to find out how to kill it. This testing can take anywhere from a couple of hours to as long as 6 weeks. Testing in the microbiology lab consists of traditional culture plates, incubators, and microscopes, as well as state-of-the-art, complex molecular machines. Some of our machines can even detect bacteria DNA. The lab provides a report to the doctor with the name of the organism and the drugs that will treat it. This allows the physician to write an appropriate prescription or treatment plan. Without microbiology and the lab in general, doctors are really just making a best guess. The experienced scientists in the lab play an important role in patient diagnosis and treatment. We work with your healthcare provider to help quickly diagnose conditions so you can get to feeling better fast.